So, for this move, Sensei Benjamin and Millie are going to get into their fighting stances. And Millie is going to throw a chop down to the top of Benjamin's head, and he blocks with an upwards block. Benjamin punches under the arm, through the ribs, and he sticks his thumb up. He places his thumb into her elbow and bends her arm down towards her chest. He puts his hand on top of his other hand, and he gently pushes back, and Millie will tap. There we go. So, with that move, we're going to show you one more time at normal speed. There's the tap. So, remember with that, guys, take it nice and slow, and if your partner taps, let go straight away. So, from Sensei Mark, Sensei Benjamin, and Millie, stay safe, and we will see you all very soon. Thank you very much.